Hello, I'm David Miles from Rapalje. In the next couple of minutes, I tell you some background information of me and how I started to play bagpipes. I hope you enjoy it. When I was very young, my dad, he's Scottish, saw an advertisement to play in a bagpipe band. My brother and I were very excited to go there. It was on a Thursday. So the next Monday, we were ready to go. My dad forgotten it, but we went. And after that, we played the bagpipes. It was many years ago and we had begun. And we've got very lovely neighbors. They accepted us there. We played outside, inside, everywhere. And one of the neighbors said to us, you can play for me when I'm 50, because then the time, it sounds like a cat if you stamp on it. But at 7 o'clock in the morning, I stood in the bedroom, playing there, and I never saw somebody fly that high. Oh yeah, we went a lot to Scotland, played there on the street, busking. You get a lot of money there, but when we talk, our English wasn't that good at that time. We didn't get anything then. So there was we solved the problem without talking, just playing, a lot of playing. We earned our vacation then. I started young playing the bagpipes, but you have to go to school. A lot of technical things I learned there, and not doing very much with it, except some repairs with Rapalje. Now I'm playing the bagpipes, alien pipes, border pipes, low D whistle, tin whistle. The instrument where I'm playing, I love the instrument. It's a Lawry bagpipes from 1900, and it's sounding very, very well. The most problems I've got with my instrument is bruised ribs. Because if you want to push the bagpipes, it hurt a lot. Before I play the bagpipes, you have got a lot of time to get it right. And if you got it right, then you don't have any problem in the next couple of years. So that's very nice to play. You get your instrument, just play. So be easy and free when you're listening to bagpipe music or whistle music from us. And see you next time.